Skype for Business lets you share your desktop and programs during a meeting. Click the Present button, the one here that looks like a monitor, and click Present Desktop. You'll see a preview of what you're going to share with others, so hide anything you want to keep private. Click Present when you're ready. Now, I'll open the slide deck I want to share. I can use the sharing bar to hand over control to other people on the meeting. Click Give Control, then click someone's name. Now Genevieve can make changes to the slide deck. And when she's done, I click Give Control again, and then Take Back Control. People can also request control. You receive an alert, which you can accept or decline. When you're finished sharing, click Stop Presenting to go back to your meeting window. You can also share documents by dragging them into the window. If you're just chatting with someone on Skype for Business, all these features work too. Just click Present to start. For more about Skype for Business, visit aka.ms/meetsfb.